Well, new at 10, it's not your typical find for Milwaukee police, but officers discovered this large alligator inside a local home. The owners say they were saving endangered wildlife. Police say they were endangering public safety. WISN 12 News' Jason Newton has an up-close look at the unusual house pet rounded up by MPD.
You'd never mistake him for a prize poodle, but a house pet nonetheless.
Oh, it certainly isn't rare.
Not rare for a gator like Wally, that's him at home, to be picked up by animal control.
We may go 3 months and never see one, and then within a month's period of time, we may get three or four.
Milwaukee police posted pictures of the encounter on their Facebook page, including this shot of the 5-foot alligator in his pen. While he's calm, it was his owners who snapped at Wally's seizure.
My sister saved it out of the creek and kept it since I was a baby. So if it would have ended up in Lake Michigan, somebody would have probably been hurt.
That's the owner's sister, Pam, who was at the home on Wednesday.
That thing got fed good food, vitamins, everything.
They say they raised Wally for 3 years around kids and other pets, even allowing it to roam free inside. They don't know who called police.
According to animal control officers, police officers on scene followed the law. They say according to a city ordinance, an animal can be taken if it appears to be a danger.
They don't specifically say alligators or crocodilians or snakes or lions or tigers or anything. If it appears to be a danger to a public, then they consider it to be in violation of their ordinance.
For now, Wally will stay inside of his new home at Animal Control as the city investigates. In Milwaukee, Jason Newton, WISN 12 News.
Now, animal control officials say a court order would be needed for them to keep the gator permanently.